A Little Rock man says he was robbed of $10,000 after trying to purchase a vehicle from someone via Facebook. According to a police report, the man says he was trying to buy the vehicle from someone named Brian Malone and arranged to meet the seller in front of a Denny's on Shackelford Road. The victim says he was held at gunpoint and that Malone took the 10 grand before driving off.